At the end of a season of Homeland, Mandy goes with the IRC and spends time with refugees all over the world. It's something that speaks to his integrity and passion as a human being. And today we honor not just his talent and his integrity, but the passion he brings to everything he does.
This beloved friend is a doer, a seeker, a fearless human who simply wants to help. How many selfless people do we know, let alone are in our lives? I have one of those in my life, Mandy.
I want you to think about these people who are the most vulnerable among us all over the world, who need our attention, more attention than you can imagine, so that they can have quality lives and they can bring their children up in a healthy, not war-torn atmosphere and grow and live and prosper.